So this is Arnos Vale, which is a place of quite spooky nature, as you can see. It's also the location for one of my short stories from years ago, called Arnos Vale, strangely enough. And yeah, today's date I think is the 18th, 19th of November, 2005, and fantastically cold and misty day, and yeah, truly atmospheric. So I'm here hoping to take some nice pictures. See how they turn out.